Scout Willis shares a picture of her father, Bruce Willis, a brief overview of his 5 children. Scout Willis is reflecting on some of her personal 2023 memories, one of which is a tender time spent with her father Bruce Willis, who was identified as having frontotemporal dementia last year. The 32-year-old actress posted a carousel of pictures of herself with different family members and friends on Instagram over the weekend. In one photo, she can be seen putting her head on her father's chest as the actor tenderly pats her head. In addition, Scout Willis posted pictures of herself holding hands with her older sister Rumor, having fun making goofy faces with her younger sisters, and a moment on the red carpet with her mother Demi Moore. Willis, along with his ex-wife Moore, 61, whom he wed from 1987 to 2000, Bruce Willis, 68, is the father of Scout Willis, Rumor Willis, 35, and Talula Bell Willis, 29. The die-hard actor and his wife Emma Heming Willis have 2 further children, Mabel Ray Willis, 11, and Evelyn Penn Willis, 9. Bruce Willis talked about his fatherhood in an interview from 2013. At the moment, he added, "I've come to realize that my family and friends are the center of my existence. I spend my days with the women in my life when I'm not working. Beyond that, I don't need anything else. I try to teach my daughters how to avoid the bad things in life, but sometimes I worry about them," he said. "Men in the world, it is incredibly satisfying to be able to dedicate myself to your children, who require your love and care. Over the years, I learned how it was more important to listen than to speak," he said, sharing some of the lessons he's learned from his daughters. "Experience has taught me that sometimes it's best to hold back, be more thoughtful, and spare myself a great deal of frustration. By observing and listening, you can learn more."